For high contrast, I used a black glaze to paint through the openings of the stencil. And now all the pieces can be removed. Once the pattern below is revealed, it can be spun at the perfect speed and recorded at the perfect frames per second to stabilize the animating cube. Here's the animation a little bit closer, and also from up above where you can see every frame at once.